Maya, thank you. And breaking news, the Georgetown County Sheriff's Office says human remains were found. Deputies say the remains were found in a wooded area off Kent Road. That's in a rural part of the county, just off the Georgetown Highway. Deputies say the remains appear to have been at the location for a while. This is all we know at this time. Once we get more information, we'll pass it along to you.